Hello, my name is State Representative Armando Mando Martinez from District 39. It's been an honor and a privilege to represent our district for over four terms there in the Texas Legislature. Throughout my time in the legislature, we've always fought for what's important for the Valley, especially our issues concerning education, healthcare, economic development. There's so many issues that are going to be brought up this session, and experience is what counts. You know, over the past four terms that I've been serving in the legislature, the Republicans have made some draconian cuts when it comes to education, to where we did not fund enrollment growth for the first time since 1947, something that has never happened in the state of Texas, and Republicans demanded not to fund education this session. Another issue was health care and the cuts that have come out because of the health care cuts that the Republicans have made. We've heard so much about HMOs or the managed care organizations that have come into the Valley, and those are changes that need to be made. There's so many other concerns that need to be brought up, and that experience needs to be up there in the Texas Legislature. In my tenure, I've always supported a strong and healthy and educated workforce, and that's what we need in order for Texas to progress. Obviously, Republicans haven't done it in the 10 years that they've held the majority in the Texas Congress, and now it's time for a change. We need to make sure that Democrats get elected, Democrats can go in there and do what's right for Texas, right for education, right for healthcare, and right for the people of Texas.